What's the topic for the dissertation?
Ma'am, the Muslim Women Rights on Marriage Act 2019, which is also known as the Triple Talaq Act 2019.
So what is like, what new thing you are going to do in your research?
Ma'am, there are two specific areas which I have been able to identify till now. The first is, I have tried to identify the drawback in the definition of triple talaq. The act of triple talaq per se is not harmful for the woman, but what happens after the pronouncement, that is harmful. She is either thrown out of the matrimonial household, or there is a demand for dowry, or there is some sort of cruelty. So according to me, the section should have been any act of pronouncement of triple talaq which injures the life, limb and health of the woman, that amounts to triple talaq. And then second, I have tried to identify some procedural problems. For example, the magistrate has only been bestowed the power to grant maintenance. According to me, there should have been provisions for residence order also, custody orders, which we find in Domestic Violence Act, that would have served the purpose of Triple Talaq Act.